In this video, we'll show you how to register an application and create a client ID and tenant ID with Microsoft Azure. Search for the Azure portal on Google and open the first link you see, which is Microsoft Azure portal. Click on the sign in option at the top right. Now, we have logged in with this email address. Next, go into the Azure Active Directory. In the left navigation panel, click on the app registrations. Then click on the new registration option at the top. Give a befitting name. In the redirect URI section, choose the platform type as web. Click on register below. Your application has been successfully created. You can see it here. Next, you'll need to create a client secret. For this, click on the new client secret button. Give a suitable description. And click on add at the bottom. Go to the app registration and choose the app you just created. In the detailed view, you'll find the client ID, object ID, and tenant ID. To connect your application, you need to add a redirect URI. Click on the Add a Platform button. Choose the application type. Here, you need to add the redirect URL of the application. We're using Suite CRM, so we'll add its URL. Copy the tenant ID and paste it into the Suite CRM. Copy the secret value and paste it into the Suite CRM. Copy the client ID and paste it into the Suite CRM. Enter the Office 365 email address and enter a suitable name. Click on the Save button. At the top, click to copy the redirect URL and paste this URL in the redirect URI field. Click Configure at the bottom. Next, click on the API permission to provide the permissions to this application. Click on the Add a Permission button. Click on Microsoft Graph and then select Application Permissions. Scroll down a bit and click on Calendars and then select All Three Permissions. Click on Add Permissions. Currently, the permissions you added are not granted. Admin needs to grant these permissions. So, you'll need to log in with the admin's account just like we did here. Go to the API permissions of the app you registered. Here, you can see the status. Click on the Grant Admin Consent button. Confirm your choice. Permissions are now successfully granted and your app is now successfully integrated as well. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section.